Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, question from Kathy in Milwaukee. You know, every once in a while we get these crazy requests from our manager, and this is certainly qualifies as one of those. The manager wants two values in a cell split with a diagonal. So Kathy was able to use Format Cells, went to the Border tab, and basically turned on this diagonal, and then was able to type in one number. So, for example, the 44. You know, and that appears on the right side of the diagonal. But she's want to know, how can I enter data above the diagonal? Well, we have to use a couple of tricks here. I'm going to type 33. That'll be the number above the diagonal. And then we have to press Alt+ENTER, and then a couple of spaces. So basically, that 33 is going to go to the left. I want to press enough spaces to get the 44 over to the right. Press 44, and you're going to have to play with this a little bit. You're going to have to figure out the right number of spaces. So I'm going to edit this. Put a couple more spaces in, and that starts to look okay. The cell's too high now. Format row height will go to 26, and start to get the desired effect. Now, the huge problem with this is we'll never be able to add up either the 33 or the 44. The cell is basically now just a text cell. It certainly can be appropriate if this is absolutely the way that your manager wants to see these numbers, 33 and 44. Just understand that from a mathematical point of view, we're never going to be able to total these, total the numbers above, do any kind of math with them without going through some extraordinary left and right types of commands. So, setting up a split cell, certainly a trick that I've seen once or twice before. If you absolutely need to do it, use Alt+ENTER to separate the left number, and then a bunch of spaces to get the second number down close to the right margin. Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.